A man is dead after being shot in what Natchez police says appears to be a case of mistaken identity. This is according to the Natchez Democrat. Natchez Police Commander Jerry Ford said Terry Lewis was shot and killed when he exited a vehicle at the home of a friend on Ridgewood Road Tuesday night. Ford said the suspect in the shooting, Adrian Brown, was also visiting the friend's home. The suspect is in custody and will be charged with manslaughter. That's according to authorities.